I think I'm going crazy.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today's going to be a story about Tom about how I think I'm going crazy. So let's get on with another video. So basically guys, I have just woke up, so if I look a little bit weird or sound a little different, there's a reason why. So, but this video needs to be filmed. Also, I've got another video, another story time, getting ready to be uploaded, so you get two videos on the way. Right, so, here's a story time about how I think I'm going crazy. Let's get So this all started when, right, it started from when I had a dream once. I wasn't even dreaming, right, so I was lying in my bed watching a YouTube video. I cannot remember which one, but I was watching a YouTube video. There is a lot out there. And I was watching a YouTube video, and then I heard, like, because my bedroom is, like, just there. Like, I was hearing, like, banging downstairs, and obviously it was 3 a.m, so no one, like, could have been down there. Like, there was no one down there. Like, everyone was in bed asleep. So I thought it might be just because we've got a dog and he likes to run around, so it might be just a dog, until I heard a window smash. And, like, I don't know, like, because this story time is about for thinking that I'm going crazy, because I actually think I am. I'm just saying this, like, for people to watch the video, I actually think I am going crazy. So, you can believe the story if you want, or you don't have to, but this is what's going on. So I heard the window getting smashed. So, like, as I heard the window getting smashed, obviously it's going to wake people up in the house if a window's getting smashed. But bear this in mind, that this time I was not asleep because the YouTube video was still playing, and I remember, like, you'll find out later. So, when the window smashed, a couple of seconds after that, my mum heard her open her door, because it makes, like, a squeaking noise when you open it. Like, so she runs out into the, like, the hallway by the stairs and runs into my sister's room and asks for the knife and says, "Do you have a knife so we can stab them if they come up?" But she said that quite loud, so I heard it. That's why I heard it. Even though it's in my sister's room, I still heard her talking. That's how loud she was talking. And then the people that we were with was downstairs, heard her and ran upstairs. And now at this time I was scared, so I ran to my bedroom door and opened it. And this is the scary part. When I opened the door, all the lights were off. Everyone was still in bed. None of the windows had been smashed. And no one was in our house. But I was awake, because I got up out of bed and went to the door and I seen them. Like, I seen them. I got about out of bed to go and see, and no one was there. I got back into bed and I was scared. I remember it, like, I was not asleep. Like, just remember that I was not asleep. Now, I don't know what this is, but it's, like, it's been happening a few things. Like, that was the worst one, like, the first time it ever happened. But since then, there's been about 2 weeks, and, like, stuff like, on holiday, I cut my nose there. And, right, so, like, I seen stuff like that. But, like, it's where my whole nose has been sliced, like, as if someone's grabbed a knife and went boom, like, on my nose there. It was covered in blood. And I've seen, like, stuff like car crashes, and they haven't really happened. And I've been dreaming about, like, all, like, weird things, like massive spiders. I even got bit by a spider the other day. Like, I know this has nothing to do with the story, but, like, that was the first time I got bit by a spider as well. And I'm terrified of spiders, so it's kind of a weird story, if you ask me. So yeah, anyway guys, this is going to be the end of the video. I know it's short, but I've got two videos going up today, two story times, so it's going to be good. Don't forget to hit this video with a like and a comment and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Also, if you know what's going on with this, like, what it's called, what might be happening, let me know in the comments. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time.